Let's say, for example, I am manipulating my UVs. For example, I'll press L to select this UV island here, and I'm going to press G to move it, and I just want to move it to the edge here. But although it looks like I'm lining it up roughly with the top of the UV, if I zoom in, you can see it's actually gone outside of here, which means that there's going to be no texture on this part here, or it's going to be a repeat version of the texture. So how can we prevent this issue from happening? It's very simple. All I need to do is come up to this UV option here, and then I'm going to choose Constrain to Image Bounds. This will stop us from manipulating our UV islands outside of the boundary. So now when I press G, you can see it's first of all moved it back into the zone, and now if I try and move it out, you can see there's nothing I can do to move it out there. And yeah, that's just about it. Just a quick tip to help you prevent any issues when manipulating your islands manually. If you want to learn more cool quick tips like this, make sure to check out my free UV unwrapping playlist, which goes over fundamental concepts and quick tips like this. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care.